Hi, this is Guy Wallace, and I'd like to suggest that you go for a performance impact. If you clearly understand the tasks and the outputs and the stakeholder requirements for each, you'll be better able to determine what and how to measure your potential instructional impact and help your clients put the measures in place that make business sense for them. Don't focus just on topics, focus on tasks, and tasks lead to outputs, and both have stakeholder requirements.